Last night I went to bed about 2:30, 3 in the morning. This morning Gino walks in the room, says, "Hey, let's go." Bam, here we are.
Ha, yeah.
From there, we on our way. So as we're dipping out, we had to head over to my pops' house first. There I will pick up a couple pieces to set up a backdrop. From there we went to Orchard Supply where I bought a couple clamps. But Orchard Supply didn't have another piece I need, which was for the bulbs. Which led me and Gino all the way to my room.
I see the cloud from my window. I pray the sun don't shine this way. And where I go is the wind blow. Mama, your son gonna find his way.
After we get to the place, we end up picking this thing called a Y socket, which allows me to put dual bulbs on a normal socket. After, we ended up going to this spot to go eat. You know, I joked, "Oh, let's go to taqueria." Boy, was I wrong. Being at the taqueria, we ended up spending $30 on two burritos. Can you believe that? $30 on two burritos, bro. Oh, I was hot. But it's alright though, I'm not too mad. Until, of course, we had to hit traffic at 2:30. Now who the hell does that? Come on, 101. I really don't think people understand what I mean by we really working out here. There'll be times I'll be in front of the computer for 8 to 12 hours a day. I mean, people think I'm bullshit 90% of the time. I mean, don't get me wrong. I'll be honest with y'all, you know, maybe an hour. I am bullshitting a little bit, you know, but that's just to keep my interest flowing. But it's good because I love doing this, and I'd rather be doing this than like so many other jobs as I had in the past. To be honest with y'all, I would love to be able to take y'all with me to the next part of the day, the next part of my adventure, but we'll save that for another day. For now, I bid y'all farewell. Catch you tomorrow. Monterey, here I come.